So let's line them up one more time. Papa Murphy's and Calma Hale. Tyler Helmick at four. Better go with you. Mason Sears at three. Eric Colantier is Chad Deacon at two. All-Star Mason Reed and Kimball at one. Now Nathan moves in. He's got a tough one. There's Bot out there. Wow, this is going to be close as we get out there with Aaron Cole interiors. And Chance Egan is in three. Now he's got a fast team. He's capable of catching up to any one of these drivers. And let's see if he can do it. He's got a long ways to go with this. Catch up to Nathan Sales. But he is side by side with Lane Kimball right now, our 22 champion. He's going to hold on to that spot and try and move up. But look at Lane Kimball. He's going to give Nathan a run for his money right now as you're coming down past corner number three. Into the fourth corner now. We have got pretty well a 75% Grand Prairie team coming here. Let's see, pick out your favorite driver, grab the reins, and help these guys out. Third spot is Aaron Cole interiors, Chad Deacon. Coming up to the number four hole, going to be Tyler Helmick and Papa Murphy's Deacon. Aaron Cole interiors, here is the Grizzly Cup, Chad Deacon. For Predator Oilfield Rentals, here comes the Dragon Master, Nathan Sales. All-Star Masonry, our 20-team champion, Lane Kimball. And for